The tourism sector in India's Jammu and Kashmir was badly hit by the pandemic and faced huge losses. However, the influx of tourists in the region has started rising gradually with relaxations in the COVID-19 norms. People from across the country are heading to the Union Territory for a leisurely experience. The influx of tourists in India's Jammu and Kashmir has started rising gradually months after the tourism sector came to a halt following the COVID-19 pandemic that hit the country last year. Travel operators and people associated with the tourism industry are feeling relaxed as the tourist influx has increased in Srinagar, the capital city of Jammu and Kashmir, after a dip in the COVID-19 cases in the country. With relaxations in the COVID-19 norms, people from across the country are heading to the Union Territory for the leisurely experience.
पिछले 10-12 दिनों से एक बहुत ही अच्छी खुशाइंदा एक जो चेंज नज़र में आ रही है वो ग्रेजुअल इंक्रीज है. रोज़ हमारे जो तादाद हैं वो बढ़ते जा रहे हैं, चाहे वो बाय एयर हो या बाय सरफेस हो. तो उससे लग रहा है कि जो टूरिज्म है आने वाले दिनों में तो ये एक अच्छी जानिब बढ़ रहा है.
Over the past few days, several civilians have been killed by terrorists in the territory, sparking fear in the valley. However, this hasn't deterred the tourists from heading to the valley.
जैसा सुना था, सुनने में तो ऐसा लगता था कि बहुत डर टाइप में, लेकिन यहाँ पे आके बहुत मतलब ऐसा कुछ नहीं लग रहा है. यहाँ पे आके बहुत रिलैक्स फील हो रहा है, अच्छा लग रहा है. यहाँ के लोग भी बहुत अच्छे हैं, यहाँ प्लेसेस भी बहुत अच्छी हैं.
Tourism in Jammu and Kashmir serves as an economic backbone to the Union Territory. The sector was badly hit by the pandemic and faced huge losses. However, several measures were taken up by the authorities to curb the infection. The Kashmir Valley is a popular destination among tourists from across the world, which is drawn to its Himalayan summits and treks along with picturesque valleys and lakes.